agree with. I won't point him out to make his life hell, but amongst you, hiding in the shadows, is a rock fucking legend. If not for him, we would not be here. We'd be doing some fucking boring job. But many, many years ago, I was trucking through the store. I said, what the fuck is that? Kiss Destroyer? Whoa, motherfucker. Anyway, you do not know it, but motherfucking Peter Criss is here. Scream! And I don't mean that guy on the drums back there. I mean the real guy. That's just Ginger. He got confused earlier, it happens. Give me a little light, please, Ann Bailey. Well, earlier tonight, Peter was telling us how fucking crazy it was to be in a band back then, and we said, shit, I wish it was fucking crazy like that now. So I ask you, are you fucking crazy or fucking what? Let me put it to you this way. If you're holding up an iPhone, that ain't fucking crazy. That's the problem we are dealing with at the rock and roll show right now. Sir, you're very big and you could probably kick my ass, but please put that fucking phone away right now! Anyway, to get this party started right, I need to know, do we got any goddamn zombie girls in the house? That's it. Oh, it's fucking Justin Bieber, you shit yourselves. You know what, ladies? Tell your boyfriend to put his phone away, climb up on his back, stand up on your seats, get in the aisle, make a fucking spectacle of yourself. I'll give you 10 seconds to turn mayhem into a whole other thing that I like to call a motherfucking zombie party! One! Hey, touch my microphone. Get up, sir, sit down. Well, you can stand up if you really want to. I don't know what you're all about, but that's cool. Not judging. One, get up. Two, get up. Three, get up. Four, get up like a five. Get up like a six. Seven, eight, nine, ten.
The key, the soul.